Swiggity swag, what's in the bag? It is your boy Ryply Gamer here, and I am back. Today we are jumping in with another, another Revelations game. I decided to do, I decided to do these back to back, being that I literally sucked last time. Like, it was beyond bad. So, what we're gonna do, quick revive this time. Yeah. We're gonna buy Quick Revive. Once I get my free perk. But what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna just go through another normal run through. No challenges, no nothing. Just get another feel for the map. And yes, that's what we're gonna be doing. And I'm pumped for it. Max ammo, alright, I'll take that. So yeah, that's that. What else? What was I gonna say? I feel like there's definitely something else, but I don't know. Yeah. Oh yeah, yes. Anyways, this is back-to-back days, back-to-back episodes. So right now, being that I know I'll have time today, and I know I have time tomorrow to record a video, I'm gonna not do every other day. Hopefully you guys like that, and if you do, then yeah, leave a thumbs up. But let's jump right into this. So that is not what I want at all whatsoever, so no thank you. But okay, good. Right. Thing just made a noise. My computer. Anyways, we're heading over here. Boxes over here. Everything we could ever want is over here. So let's go ahead and do that all really fast. Hitbox? No, we don't want a hitbox. We want to get this first. Hopefully we can get Jug. I don't know if you can actually, like, get Jug out of this. I think it... I've watched, like, two videos, by the way. So, all I've ever heard of getting is Electric Cherry and Deadshot. So, that's either the only two perks you can get, or that's just what I've seen. Okay, alright, there's starting to be a lot of these guys. And I don't like it. Chill, fam. Headshots. Okay, three more bullets. Okay, so now that we have a crap ton of points, holy crap. We got to save a zombie, which shouldn't be too hard. And then what we're going to do is we're going to hit box a few times, get some... Oh, actually, we'll hit box once. Get a good gun other than the starting pistol. Or maybe we'll hit it twice, depending on how much money we have. I don't know how much we'll have, but that's the plan. And then we're going to, get Jug as soon as possible. So if we don't get it here, we're going to get, don't you hit me. Thank you. Where do I go? I go over here. Okay, here we go. Hiya. All right, let's see if I can get this first time like I did last time. Because I literally suck at this. If I get it two times in a row while recording, that just means that recording gives me luck. Ah! Go. Oh, no way.
No!
Yes! How did I miss that? I did not just miss that. I don't think I have time for another one, but we're going for it. We are going for it anyways. Come on, please. Please let me get there in time. Oh no, I'm not doing this very efficiently right now. Oh, we might have time. We might just have time. No! Okay, so when you fall off the map like that, by the way, it doesn't kill you. You just get a comeback. I was literally right there, but, oh crap, that sucks. Either way, Let's go hit box right now. Where am I going? I still don't know this map. Over here. We're gonna hit box, and then we're gonna go back there and get our free perk. So yeah. All right. Give me thunder gun. Give me something good. Ooh. Never mind. Not ooh. This we had this last time, and it was complete trash. I remember that. It's an okay points gun, but do not rely on it for your life. If we didn't have the thunder gun last time, we would have been so dead. Alright, when is this gonna change? You need to chill. We also need to put this. Do this. So, we're gonna get free perk right now, and then we're gonna do that immediately after. Let's go. Don't miss it this time. I mean, I should have got it last time. Like, I was literally inside of the perk. But what the heck? You can't just make me fall off like that, game. I was on the freaking wall. Like, 100%. Okay, we definitely have time to do this again. Alright. Apparently, this crack is gonna be challenging. Okay, here we go. Already better. What the heck? The freaking gravity. Guys, this is so annoying. And I don't wanna go on because I need this free perk. I really do need it. Being that I don't know, like, this map well enough, it really helps me. But the fact that I don't know. Those are both kind of stupid. Like, I should have had both of those. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. What are you... No, you're not a part. Maybe that's what we should be doing, actually, right now. Let's look for some parts. Because I know we found the purple one, and like, the purple crystal around here last time. So, if we could find it again, that would be very cool. It's not in the same spot it was last time. That's for sure. Because I figured out what that does. You can get purple jug. Because you, like, make a hat or something weird with it. Oh, okay, let's go. Alright. We got this. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Jump through. Jump through. Grab on. Thank you. Okay. Hi. Hey. Okay. Okay. No, what the heck? I just slid off the wall. Dude, I'm so mad right now. I don't think you understand how mad I am. And I'm not going to be able to do it again because you don't have time to attempt it twice. This is actually the stupidest thing I've ever seen. I had it twice. It's just like the wall running in this game for zombies is complete trash. In the sense that, like, they did not put as much effort into it as they did in multiplayer. So it's not as good at all. I am getting points for this. Die! Pulling out Tommy. Okay. Only had to do it for a little bit. Alright, perfect. That's gonna give us a load of points. Let's hit box again. Let's hit box again. As much as I love the RK5, it's almost out of ammo, and I wanna freaking see what's in the box first off and get more cool things. Cuda! Not what we want at all. I said wall because I just saw it on the wall, so I was like, ooh, wall, and then, yeah. Anyways. I wonder, can you do anything with these? Like, these are still here. But I don't see any of the parts from, oh, okay. For the hat thing that I saw in here last time, so I don't know. I watched a video on what it does, but I didn't look and see where the parts were at, actually, so that probably would have been a good part of the video to watch. No, no, if it does this to me again! Okay, thank God. Wait! It did it to me again! Grab on! It did it to me again! It's that one freaking wall! What the heck? We're gonna play around here. We're gonna play one round here. That is the stupidest thing. It's that one freaking wall that just makes me slide, and then I was too low to complete the rest. Oh man, I am triggered big time. Maybe what we should do right now is just save up for Jug, actually. Because if we can, or let's get the free perk and then buy Jug, and then we'll get Quick Revive. Because the reason I died last time is because I didn't have Jug. Did I have Jug when I went down? I don't think I did. No, I had Jug. I had Jug the very first time I played this map. Let's get that for the points. Gotta make sure I'm saving a zombie here as well. I'm using the CUDA just because these are kind of equally as good points gun, and I'd rather keep the Tommy gun than the CUDA, personally. Is that it? Are you last? No, you're not. Yes, you are now, though. Alright, give it to me. Give it to me. Give me the anti-gravity. Thank you. Perfect timing. I asked for it, and you delivered it. How nice of you. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Oh my god. I suck at this right now, man. This is like freaking free run. I never played free run. Okay? So chill. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. Yes! Quick revive. Alright. You know, it's 500 points. So it didn't save us that much money. I don't know if it was worth all of that trouble. But at least we don't have to take the effort to go back and buy it. Look on the bright side. Yay. Alright. Perfect. And we have enough for you. Beautiful. Alright. Looks like things are sorting themselves out. You, what the heck was that? Let's go back here, though. We're going to go... I feel like Dreisendrak is kind of like the central location. I don't know any of the doors, but I want to get to freaking... I think it's over here. I want to get to the stage map. No, it's not over here. I lied. Okay, don't kill me. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. I don't know why I'm saying don't kill me. Like, these things are the easiest pieces of crap. Alright, we've got to make sure we don't kill last. Because... even though these things are annoying, we still need to keep one. Okay, there's one above me. Should use this now. Oh, hey there, guys. Are you last? Yeah, you're definitely last. No, you're not. Okay, don't be so close to each other. There we go, there we go. Anyways, the area I need to go to is this stage place, and that happens to be right down here. So what are there two? No. Okay. All right. Yes, perfect. So now that we have this opened up, this is the area that we are going to build the buildable to get purple Jug at. So all I need to do is find the parts. I know what two of them look like, because I've picked up those two. Oh, what is wine? But the other one, no clue what it looks like, so I'm gonna kinda just, like, you know. If I see something that looks like I might be able to pick it up, I'm gonna pick it up. Because I should build it right here. That's a thing that's gonna give me the purple Jug. Alright, well... there's literally nothing here. Well, I think one time that I found it, because I did find it the first game. I feel like it was up here. Stop it. Slide. Yes. Perfect. Okay. So it looks like a keeper's head we need as the other part that I don't know where it is. Interesting. Should we end the round? Let's go ahead and end the round. I don't see why not. Okay, let's grab that, reload, and then I should probably head back into Dreisendrak, because we don't have the parts yet, so we shouldn't really worry about that right now. I just wanted to get opened up. And let's go ahead and go. What's over here? Shangri-La. That's not what we want. Okay, we should probably not be running around like we are right now. This is probably a bad idea. So, let's train up in here. I don't know where any other doors are, though. Oh! Yeah, we need to get to the Insane Asylum one. That's what we need right now. I don't know how to get there, though. I know there's another door. Okay, double points. Let's get lit, fam. Oh, and a max ammo. Okay. Okay. I feel you. I feel you. Thank you, game. Thank you, game. Thank you for jug. Thank you, jug. I'm kind of just wasting my ammo right now, but I don't even care because I'm going to buy another box weapon after this. And hopefully we get something better than the frickin'. Oh, no way. Back to back. Knife you. Come on, I know I can knife you to death. I know I can, I know I can. I thought she was a lot weaker than that, but she wasn't, obviously. Okay, okay, how many do we have left? We have these two that are, like, inside of each other. There we go, you're last. Not gonna kill you. 6,000 freaking points. Beautiful. Beautiful, that is what we want. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Let's hitbox. Give me one of the Wonder Weapons, I beg. Or the DG whatever. No, not the Dracon. I didn't say the Dracon. I don't know any good camping spots on this map yet, so that's... Okay, at least the Dracon's better than that. Alright, we gotta look on the bright side here. I just don't want to waste frickin'... We're going with the Dracon, because I don't want to waste any points. I want to open up the map and get perks. So... Oh, that was a barrier. I thought that was a part, and I got really excited, but it wasn't. Okay. So, where we want to go should be through where? Let's go back to the starting room. Okay? Let's go back to the starting room, and then... What we'll do from there is a starting room. Yeah. I think it is. I hope it is. Yes, it is. And then what we're going to do from here is go this way. This will open up Origins. I don't know if we even got to Origins last time. But here we go. Now we're in Origins. We should probably look out for a part here because I feel like this is where... Am I right? Am I right? That's a shield part, so it's not for the double jug or the upgraded jug, but, I mean, a shield's basically a jug, so. Or just as good. Wherever she is. Must turn on power first. Oh, so I think the only thing those rituals are good for is power. Hmm. Interesting, interesting. How much are you? 1,000. Let's go down. Mob of the Dead is down here. I'm gonna make sure I don't miss any parts on our way down. Okay, Mob of the Dead. Oh, there could be lots of places for parts here. Don't hit me. So I'm gonna keep my eye open. What do you need? A source of power. All right, let's get the power on then. But, yeah, I guess we should just get the power on right now. I don't really have any reliable guns, which is kind of scares me, but we're doing this. Come at me, guys. Come at me. You ain't got nothing on me. Okay, this Dracon's actually doing all it needs to do. This is beautiful. Thank you, Dracon. You know, I doubted you, but I never should have. I never should have doubted you. Okay, so now we have a source of power for that one door. So let's check out what that does after this, because I don't even know what it does. And we don't have a good training spot, so I'm going to camp. These places aren't actually terrible camping spots. I do want to pick that up. Kind of bad. Oh, dude, they made the change out way faster. That's good. I mean, it makes it easier. So, define good, like... Oh, you guys are spawning in there now? And there? That's not cool. Not cool. Not cool. Not cool. Alright, I think that guy's last. So, perfect, perfect. We got power on in Mob of the Dead. So, now, let's see you. Oh, that's all it does. Well, oh well. If I just got stepped on by a robot, I'd be a little mad, but I'd probably laugh, because that would be funny if they just decided to throw in the freaking robot foot. Alright, is there a part up here? I feel like there's going to be a part in Origins other than that shield part. Yes, thank you. I'm glad I came back up and looked. Okay, so there's altar. Now we need to keep our keep our eyes open for the head. Let's go back here. Okay. And where will this take us? Where is this? Where are we? Insane Asylum? Perfect. Yes. Oh, we got all three. Okay, we need to do that this round. Well, actually, we need to do that next round. But, because we can build that at any place, but I want the jug, so you have to build that way back, at the stage place. Anyways, you, I want to do right now. Okay, 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 okay. Hopefully, like, can the zombie not fight me? Okay, it's definitely fighting me. Oh no, my brother's ringing the doorbell. I hope he brought his key because I am not freaking leaving right now because I'm in a private game. I don't know if it'll continue. I'll try that later, but okay. Brennan, shut up. My god. So, anyways, is this last? No, it's not. Oh my god, he's still going. Okay, really fast. Yes, perfect. Okay, I'll be back.
She's not here. Okay, I'm back.
Whew. Okay. Just shoot. Shoot. Is that an insta-kill? Please, yes, thank you. Die. Oh my god. Okay. We're settled back down. Now I need to save one. Okay. Whew. Focus on saving a zombie. Okay. Oh. We gotta go. We gotta get to Der Eisendrach, huh? No? You? Yes. Okay, so that didn't end the round. Interesting. I didn't get where I wanted to get. Like, I need to start getting more perks too. Let's hit box right now. Let's keep the Tommy gun. I hate it. I hate it, but let's keep it. Are you last? No, you're not last. Okay. VMP. Well, are you kidding me? That belongs in my fun book. The frickin' VMP. Okay, Man of War, I can rate that. See me through more than enough battles. I can rate that. What are you? Rift! Yes, this is one of the new guns. I don't even have this in multiplayer. So this could be fun to use. But I don't know how to get there. No, I do. We need to go up. Yes, up. And then over. Oh no. Oh no. I'll just buy this door right now. I don't know where it goes to, but we're buying it. Okay, perfect. That was a waste of money, but I don't care. We're gonna get the double jug thing, and that's all I care about right now. So, let's go do that. We gotta wait till next round, though. Perfect, perfect. And then, we should wait a little bit. Now let's build it. Okay, building. Boom. And then, okay. Oh, that caught. What? Does it cost that much money? Because if so, then crap. Alright, well, this isn't a bad training area, so let's just train them up right here. God dang it. I did not know it costed that much money. What?
This ain't gonna be quick, brain boys. It's gonna hurt.
Did I say costed?
Yep.
Oh, that's awkward. Well, I'm talking to my brother, by the way. I'm not talking to myself. Oh, crap. This gun is not what I hoped it would be. Go for it. Brennan, this is too intense for you to just be chilling right in front of my freaking screen. Stop. Stop it. How am I still alive? Oh my god. Shoot. Rift. Oh my god, this rift is literally trash. Okay. We got a few zombies left. Okay, there we go. One zombie left. Still don't have enough for what we want, though. Is there a wall gun near us? Get away from me. Yes, please be the HVK. Be the HVK. Be the HVK. Or ICR, that's fine. Okay. Sorry, Rift, but you suck. We're gonna buy this bad boy. And we are going to get enough points this round. That's what we're gonna do. Exactly. You should also turn down the volume on that TV.
It's off.
Oh yeah, the headphones off. Okay. Yeah, oh yeah, my headphones like weren't really working last night either on this, so I don't know what to do. Mm-hmm. They were like super, super quiet. Yeah. And on the headphones and in the settings. And it was like super staticky when I turned it up really loud, so. Yeah. It was pretty disgusting. Shut up. Okay, we almost have enough points. We should have enough points this round to do it. And then what we have to do is we summon in that thing, and all it has to do is kill 30 zombies. So we're gonna do that next round. But all it has to do is kill 30 zombies, and then the hat will show up on a mannequin right here. Brennan, I know it's...
I want Walking Dead just with you voiceover from COD videos.
Oh, is it?
Like, that
one, you
only need to take out
30
and then a hat pops.
That's where Daryl gets his hat.
Yeah.
Or Carl. Not Daryl. Carl. Okay. Help me out, Keeper. So this thing is trippy, and also this frickin' Margwa is getting all up in my jam! Die. Die, die, die. I think he's killing the Margwa. Oh, yes, thank you, buddy. You are wrecking shop, actually, so continue. Alright, keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep killing. Keep killing. Keep killing them. I'm talking to the freaking keeper who's protecting me. No. Kill. Yeah? That's not racist. Die. Thank you. Okay, hopefully that was freaking enough. If not, I'm gonna be mad at you. You look cool, though. I can't disagree with that. You look terrifying. I know who you You don't have eyes. You're fat and ugly. Thank you for helping me. You're stupid. I really hope they can hear you right now, or else the people who are gonna be watching this video. Because they can't.
You can just edit me in like in a cartoon. Just make me say whatever.
That would take too much effort. But it can be a little racist.
It can be super sexy.
Okay. Oh god. Oh my god. Okay, there's no way he hasn't killed 30 zombies yet. So this means that I've got what I need. And so when he disappears, then that's when the hat will show up. And I'll have it. Oh, he disappeared. Alright, let's grab the hat. Don't kill me. Are you last? Wait. Hold up. Which mannequin does it show up on? Did I do something wrong? Was I supposed to kill 30 zombies or was he supposed to kill 30 zombies? Because if I didn't get it, I'm going to be so mad. This costs 5,000 now. Stop freaking singing about Harambe. Yes, you were. Oh, crap. That sucks. See, this is why I should have, like, watched videos or something before this, because I think maybe... Did I have to get 30 kills? I thought it was just him. Huh. Okay, well, crap. That sucks. We're doing this over, then. We're doing this over! This might be, like, where we train that. Why are you here, Keeper? You're not supposed to be here. Yeah, but I think this might be, like, the best training spot. I can't think of any other good spot except for the Mob of the Dead training spot. Other than that, like, this is good. So I feel like this is more open than it is in the actual map. Okay, let's not get trapped. Look at the ICR is bringing in the big bucks. Oh god, my controller volume is loud. Holy crap. Ah! No! I died! We're picking up the nuke. Right as we spawn in. Pick it up. Or before we spawn in. Okay, let's go. We need to get back somehow. To get Jug. Where am I going? I'm already lost. Ah, hey, there's a zombie. That was a bad word. Okay, yes. Actually, this is probably bad. I should probably get last before I come in here. Are you last? There's no way this is last. No way. Oh, air conditioning. That's last? Okay, one thing I do want to try... Is there another free perk? Because if I can get another free perk, I'd be so down. But, I mean, I feel like there's not going to be, because if you could get another free perk, then you could just do this over and over and over and over. Yeah, no, there's not. Okay, well. Oh, well. Okay, let's get back then, because this is last. Grab Jug, and then continue to save up points. Well, and quick revive. Up here. Okay. Grab you. Grab quick revive. This set us back a lot in points. Can I do something with you? Fighting for survival really leaves you parched. Man, no, I don't think I can. Ah, crap. Okay. So, starting room is this one. Correct? Yes. Perfect. Ugh, oh, this is gonna be a two-part video. Big time. Is there, like, a shield part around here? I also still don't know how to get freaking Pack-a-Punch. I didn't even think about that. Okay, so once we get this joke thing... Well, we connected all of the power sources. So... I feel like we're gonna have to unlock Jug somehow in that... Oh, I went the friggin' wrong way. Somehow in that... in that starting room. Jump pad is cooling down. Jump me. Oh, hey there, zombie. Oh, hey there, zombie. Oh, boy. Alright, alright. It's good now. Let's go. Let's go. Go. Because it's inside of him. That sounded weird. But it is. Like, I have to get in him somehow. How the heck do I get in him? Or, like, kill him? Like, do I... Oh, wait, no, no, no. I thought I saw something, but I definitely didn't. God, I just got really excited. Okay, anyways. I'm looking for shield parts and parts, but right now, by the way, if you're like, what the hell is he doing? That's what I'm doing. Because I do want the shield as well. I don't know where to build it. I haven't seen any buildable benches. I said that right. Why am I back here? What am I doing? Oh, we're going back to save up. Okay. So, we want to go this way. Okay. Perfect. Right? Yes. We're good. Okay. Now. Yeah, just now. Where the heck is this freaking zombie? Alright. I want to just get a crap ton of points. Because one, we have to get that, which costs 5,000. But I want to hit the box a bunch to get a really cool weapon. Hopefully both of the freaking wonder weapons. That would be dope. Also, well, maybe not even, I don't even know. Both of the wonder weapons might actually be a bad idea. But, oh god. Why are you here? Get out of here. Oh, he blew up and made a crawler. Poor thing. Okay. But, why is that zombie standing still? Why do random keepers and those random creepy guys just spawn in? It's like the freaking dogs on BO1 maps. Nope. Oh, crap. Get the frick out of your freaking weird stage of doing nothing. Go. That's not one spot that I just stop freaking sprinting. I need stamina up or something. All right. Screw it. I am not going to freaking go by Jug again. I'm not. All right. Lol. Alright. Oh crap, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Holy crap. Get out of my way. Go! No! Guys. This map is annoying. Ugh. Well. We did better than last time. Okay, there's no denying that. But we didn't do good. So. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave it a thumbs up. I don't think I'm going to do another, like, full video of me doing a run-through of this. But if you do want to see, like, a live stream of it, tell me. And I will be doing challenges. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave it a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next one. Unless we have enough... Liquid Divinium to do something? No. Peace out.